Let's be detectives. Let's be brothers.
We are like Meet Dave, and we're inside the head of this 1940s detective.
So last time on LA Noire, we became detectives.
You guys remember that movie Meet Dave with Eddie Murphy?
No one remembers Meet Dave.
Okay.
We are now going to investigate.
We're on the traffic beat.
Yeah, to the freight depot.
It feels improper not to walk in the police station.
That guy's just like, I'm waiting in the car for you.
What's up, dude? What took you so long to get out here?
I'd really appreciate it if you just got in the car.
Please, let's just get this
let's
over with.
Let's just get this over with.
I don't like my job.
What? Buick Super?
That Buick Super was like...
Oh, you get to get it... When you get in a car, you unlock it as if, like, you've found the cars. Oh. Did you dispatch?
Yes.
So, tell me a little about yourself, fellas.
Are you sure?
I pressed X.
We have to work together.
Is it that flashing thing?
Grew up in San Francisco.
I guess it stopped.
My father was in shipping. Went to college at Stanford. Did 2 years ROTC before Marine OCS at Camp Elliott. Shipped out in early 45 as a first lieutenant.
So this, he's like a soldier. And then he moved to LA.
Back home. Did a year on the beat.
Alex, are you really waiting in a traffic light?
Yeah.
You're a cop.
I'm not in a cop car.
Now, let me get this straight.
I'm in a regular street vehicle.
All right. I'll give you that.
No. You were up there all night.
No.
Draped in the flag. Knife between your teeth. Gun at the ready. Finished? The Emperor Hirohito himself leading the charge against you. I did my part, Bukowski. What did you do?
Why are they being dicks? Why is everybody roasting everyone?
Now I get it. Unfit for service.
Everybody's just on everyone's case all the time. No wonder these like detectives sound so stressed out in the movies. They're like, I'm just trying to make my way, okay? Everybody's on everyone's case.
That's the third time you've told me.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this car has different handling than the old cop car. It's good to be a detective.
Dude.
Goodbye, Frasier.
Frasier left. Everyone tweet at Frasier. Bye, Frasier.
Bye, Frasier. See you later, dude.
Bye.
Run that light. Who cares? You're a policeman.
I know, but I don't...
Turn the siren on. See? What'd I tell you? Everyone just has to listen. They have to listen. Look, they're pulling over. See? This is what it's like to have power. Don't feel guilty. It's a video game. We're not playing Soma. Come on.
Fellow police officer, stand aside. I am a detective.
I have a car. I need to get by, please.
This car is unmarked.
Move aside.
To avoid suspicion by criminals. Dude, that's the dispatch, right?
What are you doing?
That's the dispatch. Hold on.
What are you?
I'm pretty sure, right?
What?
That's the dispatch. That dude, that man.
Which man?
Did he get a gun out of the trunk? Is that not really a thing?
What are you?
Look, this man, it came when I pressed the X to be on dispatch. Do I need to go to this, report to this? I thought it was a little bit closer, but yeah, look.
Masked gunman?
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face.
Right?
I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Is it just a random side mission that happened to happen?
Yeah, I think so. It's cool, right?
Suspect. Subdue the suspect. What does that mean? You gonna kill him?
Get the hell away from me!
I don't know where he is.
He's running. He like ran. He like parkoured down.
He parkoured? Oh.
Yeah, go chase after him.
Shit. Okay.
You gonna sprint. Run. Get those, get into gear.
I'm gearing up.
What does the word subdue mean? It means like kill or like...
It means like hold him up. Is this him?
No.
What? Where did he...
He's over there.
Oh, I lost him. I see.
You're on his trail.
Yeah. I didn't realize that I could lose him. All right. Get up over there.
There he is.
Oh my God, look at that.
Tackle him. No, get closer. Tackle his ass. Tackling fuel. Come on, Faciane, you can do this.
Is there any, like, is there any more, like, way that I can make myself go faster?
There he is.
Oh, shit.
Are we going to make a bargain or what?
Oh, shit, what do we do?
How long do you think you can hold out?
Shoot, you're going to shoot him or say the... Put your weapon... Oh, my God, you that was the worst shot, Alex. You full-on shot... Oh, at least you failed the case, so you're still going to do it again.
I shot that dude in the
you
face.
You shot him square in the face.
I thought...
You, like...
I thought he was going to move. Oh, my God.
Think you replay by going to the mission.
Should I go do it again?
Yeah, you have to. Prove to to everyone. They're going to want to know.
All right.
Just was like, you chose the worst.
I thought I was gonna hit him. I thought I was gonna get him right in the face. I shot the wrong face.
You just like,
I should just shoot him.
You should just shoot him.
He's gonna take a hostage. I should just drop him as soon as I can.
Can you like injure him?
I don't know.
I mean, I think killing him might be bad karma. You know what I mean?
I don't care. I'm a cop.
Right, but we don't want... You're a cop. Exactly, you're a cop.
I'm here to uphold the law.
Yeah, but like...
What if I just shoot him in the leg?
In a court case, if you shoot him in the leg, sure, but we don't know... I don't know, like, the effects of the game. Like... If you got a clear... Hurry, you can still catch him. Keep going.
Shit, man. Dude, these mechanics are, like, pretty good.
Now, do it. Alright. Okay, just tackle him. Run. Get him.
I can't.
Did you die?
I think I just killed that dude.
You're not supposed to kill him. Oh. Oh.
Did I just get like a demerit?
Yeah.
Did I?
I don't.
Complete.
It counted it.
Got it.
All right.
Ranked up. 5 hidden vehicles. Okay. Whatever that means. Where
just...
are they hiding?
Are you just supposed to murder? Is that what it is?
Give me my cars.
Is that what subdue? I gotta look at the word subdue.
Subdue means like stop them from being threatening.
A cop on every corner.
I guess. All right. All right. I don't feel great about that. I don't feel great about that.
You, Bukowski.
What?
Go on through. Parking lot straight ahead.
Why does... Oh, they know... I thought they were recognizing me. I was like, how do they already know who I am?
I need to get back to work, officer.
The detectives are here now. You repeat to them what you told me.
I did the right thing by calling this in. I'm just a working... Stick.
Just give them your story and you'll be all right.
Okay. Let's figure this out. Bad boys for life.
This is your first case, Phelps. It's okay to admit it if you're stumped. If you don't know what to do
if
next,
you're stumped.
Just talk to me and we'll see what we can figure. Thanks, Stefan. You're okay.
Even though you told me fuck you later. All right, so let's go check the shit out. Where's the crime at?
I'm Officer Hard, Phelps. Traffic. What have you got? Abandoned car, probably stolen. The solid citizen is Nate Wilkie. He called it in.
What gives with the corner?
There's blood all over the interior. Someone's copped the full Broderick, but no stiff as yet.
We have an owner for the car?
The car is registered to an Adrian Black.
This game like kind of looks good, but kind of looks bad. It's weird.
Wilkie talking, but don't make him wait too long. He's the restless type.
All right, let's make him wait long. Let's find clues.
Okay. You just want to say
intuition points are like cheat points to like help you find things.
Okay.
Let's go to the car first, right? That's like the thing to do. That's where the blood is.
Might as well.
Doc, Detective Phelps, what have we got? A lot of blood for a blunt force injury.
Oh my God! Looks like a dude exploded in there. It's like the car from Pulp Fiction.
Any sign of the guy? Not unless he's in the trunk of the car.
Is he?
The trunk of the car. Let's check the back of the car.
All right. Okay.
A crowbar.
Crowbar. Let's have a looky at this cookie.
That, okay, so that's not important. What about the piece of paper?
I bet you there's a clue on that piece of paper. Okay.
Receipt for live hog.
Live hog? I bet you $1 million.
Oh, this isn't a real crime scene.
I bet you $1 million this guy bought a pig to be his body.
Yeah. All right, so that's it for the car.
Okay. All right, what do we have here?
Let's look inside the car, Exhibit C. Okay.
Victim looks to have lost a lot of blood.
This is so much blood.
You can't grab anything or touch anything?
You think he, like...
Damn.
Doesn't understand? Like, it looks so gory because he just doesn't understand.
Oh, it has a little C. Is there, like, Exhibit A?
Oh.
Okay, there's the A right there. Tight.
Yeah, like, you think he just doesn't understand a crime scene?
Who?
Like, whoever did this, like, he's like, there's gotta be blood at a murder. Adrian Black.
Bunker interview Hill. Mrs. Black, new clue wallet, married. Person of interest, like Mrs. Black.
Guy. What was he doing out here?
Sweet.
Can you go to the right, look at the photo?
Yeah.
They have your thumbprint on your driver's? Oh, I guess it's a different...
Happier times, I guess.
All right.
Let's okay. Look at those glassies.
These glassies. Are they prescription? Maybe we can... I'll look on the inside there. See that? There.
Oh, brand name.
Stenzel.
Stenzel.
Stenzel glasses. Home repaired by the look of it.
Okay.
Tight.
Dude, this is tight.
Let's find... let's find Exhibit B.
Yeah, this is...
So that's A.
This is fun,
where's
man.
B at? Show me the B.
This is B? Where's B?
Where's B?
Oh, is that B? No.
No, it's got a little, like, yellow cone.
Right. Someone's calling me on the phone. It's bothering me. Okay. Where is B?
Well, let's go back. I'm sure it's like closer to the car than we know. There's C.
C? A's right here.
There has to be an Exhibit B, right?
Maybe not. Am I foolish? There has to... Oh, there.
Ah, there we go.
Okay.
Oh.
Murder weapon. Insta-heat.
Brand name might give us something to go on.
Interesting. Okay. Music stops when all clues are discovered. Does that mean we found all the clues?
Did it stop?
Yeah.
I guess it did. Okay.
All right. Let me go look at my notebook, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
So let's see. We have clues. What do we have? We have the abandoned vehicle.
We go back?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's about... Okay.
We have blood splashes. Okay.
Okay.
Receipt for the live hog.
This is a clear setup.
F. Morgan. Adrian Black's wallet. F. Morgan bought the hog. And Adrian Black...
Found near abandoned vehicle.
The wallet.
Glasses.
Glasses are stencil.
They're his glasses,
repaired.
Obviously.
Okay. And there's a bloody Insta-heat pipe.
Insta-heat branded. Okay. Yeah. So now, let's talk to the people. There's got to be a witness or someone. Like these dudes.
The hat. The dude we didn't want to keep waiting.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm Detective Phelps.
Name's Nate Wilkie.
You found the vehicle?
Sure. Saw it just sitting there. Strange place to be parking your car. Figured I'd better take a look. And then I saw all the blood.
That honking, I think, is a phone going off.
Yeah.
Every time.
Yeah, I know. It's like that right.
Let's start at the top of the list.
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Mind if I ask what you were doing out here?
Well, I work for the railway. I was on my way out to the switch and reckon I'd take a shortcut.
He's telling the truth for sure.
It just sounds like he's
just. Yeah.
Look at that face.
He's just like,
he's like, I am telling the truth.
I am not an assassin.
Somebody hanging around the car?
Nope. I hadn't seen a soul all day till you boys turned up.
Okay.
Knowledge of Adrian Black.
Do you know Adrian Black, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. That ain't a name I'm familiar with.
Okay.
He's telling the truth. He's just telling the truth. I am not an assassin still. Truth.
But that's a lie. I am not an assassin. That's a lie.
That's true, but the way he's delivering it.
A couple of nights ago, it was over there in the parking lot.
He said this car was in the parking lot?
I was a park here regular, so it kind of
He said
out.
This car was there the other night?
Yeah.
Okay.
Contents of wallet?
By the car. Was there anything in it when you arrived?
You accusing me of something, mister?
Oh, my God. Just relax, dude.
Doubt. Look at that smirk. I doubt him. Look at that. Look at that. I have watched enough lie to me to know this guy is full of doubt.
That fake smile.
Look
oh my
that.
God.
Doubt him. Doubt him. Call him out.
The thing that's funny about this is that
all of my lie to me training is paying off. Thank you, Dr. Cal Lightman. That is right there. Content.
Did you kill her? Yeah, you did.
Maybe
you
I
just told me you did.
That not that I was going to steal anything. Maybe I took a look. But there weren't no money in there. Not even change.
That's truth. I recognize that anyway.
I can tell by his micro expressions.
That's the truth.
My partner loves candy and justifies everything I say.
Love.
A steel pipe with blood near the car. Do you know anything about it, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. I went straight for the law when I saw the car was full of blood.
Before you looked in the wallet.
That's truth.
But he is telling the truth.
He's telling the truth, dude.
He might as well not have had a face actor for this part.
The guy in the back has more to say than he does.
Dude, when he was telling a lie, he was like, I don't know.
I don't know. You tell me.
He was like, so.
4 for 4, correct.
We're crushing this.
Crushing it, shit.
If you have to, I guess. I can't really spend no more time over this.
Okay.
Got to inform the wife, Phelps. You're done here. We'll head over there now.
And tell the wife? Ooh.
We're going to notify the wife. You seem to have it under control here.
Yeah, I got this.
All right,
let's go talk to the wife.
Notify the wife. Do we want to notify the wife next time on Super Beard Bros?
No, we just started.
Did we?
Yeah, let's go at least talk to the wife.
Alright, let's notify the wife. Let's end this on a high note. AKA a low note. To the black residents.
Da, 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 da.
It's hard to drive these cars backwards.
620 Bunker Hill Avenue. You know where that is? Behind Bunker Hill. A couple blocks north of Central Station.
Whoa! Get out of the road!
You're a cop.
By the book.
There you go.
No
god. Stick,
yeah? So let's see how it plays out.
Excuse me! We have to notify the wife! Get out of the way! This woman must know the bad news! Oh, wait, there's a dispatch.
Do you want to respond?
No, we have to notify the wife! Are you the wife? Your husband is dead! Get out of the way!
How so, genius? Where is Adrian? If you've gone to all the trouble to steal the car and it goes wrong,
this is so, so silly.
Got something. Doesn't add up.
I'm just waiting for the one dude
who's
to
like,
just
I don't care.
Yeah. And just hit you. I'm just waiting for a truck.
Ah!
You had your siren on. They should have moved.
You're supposed to pull to the side. I have to notify the wife.
Over on Lincoln Avenue. This guy is driving along and his oil light comes on. He stops the car and gets out. He pops the hood and he's on a rail crossing. Oh, you got it. He's got his head under there checking the oil, and the Southern Pacific Freight slams into his car.
Oh no, that's so gross.
Wow.
The car came to a rest more than a mile down the track.
What are you doing?
I have my controller's not working.
What?
It was like not clicking all the way in the button. But it's all good. I got it working again.
Second Amendment, we'll give a goddamn fool the license to get behind the wheel of an automobile.
That guy has no
some real haterade right there.
Yes, he's sipping from the haterade fountain.
If it's a murder, why leave the car? The evidence.
Question of the day: if you had a fountain in your house, what would be in it?
What drink would be in it?
Yeah, I do either root beer or Capri Sun.
What I wouldn't give to have your powers of intuition.
Barley, Japanese barley tea.
Keep watching the master, and you'll get there one.
Iced Japanese barley tea fountain. That's a healthy drink. I could drink it forever. That'd be good.
Yeah, it's not as exciting, but I'll give it to you.
Oh my god. Almost murdered those people.
Oh my god, the trolley. The LA trolley that oof.
I'm getting
that's a parking meter. We are
a traffic
cop.
I have to notify the
wife. And we ran over a parking meter.
I'm like the Robin Hood of
traffic
cops.
That's coming out of our paycheck.
I'm like Robin Hood.
Robin Hood in LA.
This is the biggest problem with these open world games where you like drive around. It's like it takes a long time to drive places in cities because, like, of the traffic. And if it's realistic, there has to be traffic. So it's like, you know, how do you deal with that? Is this it? Okay. Nice house. Look at that weird puke green that is the color of the up house.
You talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on.
It's my first case, dog. You're not even going to give me a hand?
Just a minute.
Oh, man. She doesn't know. You think she knows? You think she did it?
I think she's in on it.
LAPD, Mrs. Black. May we come in? We have some bad news, and we'd rather discuss this in private.
I'm Margaret Black.
I know.
We can discuss this in the living room. Please come in.
Well, we did ask her if she was her. So, thank you. So, should we... Oh, okay.
Your husband drives a blue Lincoln, Mrs. Black?
That's correct.
Okay.
The car has been found abandoned, and I'm afraid there are signs of foul play.
I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
We believe your husband may be injured. We found a pipe on the scene with blood on it.
Oh, no! My poor Adrian!
She is so full of shit!
Yes, it does.
Oh.
We've just had a new water heater installed.
Whereabouts, Mrs. Black?
Just outside the kitchen window, at the side of the house.
I'd like you to try and
look, either she's saying the truth or she's just a bad actress.
My partner and I are going to take
Yeah, that's my biggest fear.
More questions for you, is that okay?
Of course, officer. Anything to help secure my husband's safety.
I think there's something not right with her, but let's go outside first.
Okay.
Let's go outside.
All right, let's go outside. Let's go look at the pipe.
Have a good look around. There's got to be something in here to go on.
What's the one by the kitchen? Over here?
Yeah.
It's like kind of has the exact same floor plan as my uncle's house. By the kitchen? Where's the kitchen?
By the kitchen.
Just go the complete wrong side of the house.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. Yep.
No use leaving the thing half finished.
Oh, we're gonna...
I'm gonna build this?
Let's do it. Okay.
What?
I'm gonna say it probably goes... What do you...
Okay, let me... I think I need to start with a different piece.
Okay.
Maybe right here. If I just put it right here.
Yeah. All right, there we go. Next piece.
Yep.
Can you turn it?
This one goes here.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah. Okay. This one's got to go up here.
Yeah.
Obviously.
There we go. Grab that boy.
Why am I doing this puzzle?
We're being good bros. We're being cops.
Oh, just because they were trying to
show...
And
the missing pipe.
They were trying to hide the fact that one of the pipes was missing.
Yeah.
Assailant is a little closer to home.
Interesting.
The plot thickens. All right.
I love that trophy placement. Okay.
Okay, so let's go find some
clues. Back in the house, maybe?
Yeah. We gotta go back inside and investigate. Something ain't right.
What do we got here?
Incidental.
Incidental.
What is that? Oh, it's nothing.
Why do they even have, like, false ones?
It's to make you look.
Well, but if you just pick him up, he just goes...
Aaron's cartoon on this is fantastic.
If you just pick it up, he's like, this is wrong. Like, what, like, if I'm not going to have anything... If it does me no good to pick it up, why do they even have it in the game?
I'm going to say... Ooh. He just builds model toys. Or model planes. Hey. Check out this plane. I made it.
There's nothing.
Nope.
See, just like nothing.
I say, let's go like look at his clothes.
His clothes?
Let's just like rip out his room. We're cops, dude.
What, you just want to invade people's privacy?
Yeah. In this game, it's all about that. Justice, man. We got to serve it.
All right. All right. All right.
Look at that sweet Shovel Knight poster on the wall.
What?
From far away, it looks like the Shovel Knight poster. Patrick, show the Shovel Knight poster.
Yeah, it does.
If you just didn't see it.
I totally see it.
Jake, if you're watching, that's fucking real, dude.
Yeah.
That's the Shovel Knight poster.
All right. Bedroom. Bedroom time. Two bedrooms.
This looks the... Okay.
You think they just have a guest bedroom, or do you think their marriage is on the rocks?
We're not using no intuition. Ooh, picture.
Who's this?
Her? Turn around. You can just kind of hold it, I see.
Well, I thought for sure.
No, like, you're right.
Why did it zoom in on it?
I don't know.
What was that sound? Is that a, like, you almost found a clue sound?
The music right here is indicating that we gotta find some clues, so.
All right. All right.
What's in here?
Oh.
Is that a train ticket? Train ticket. Seattle and a suitcase gone
missing. Someone couldn't wait. Used ticket. Used ticket to Seattle. Do you think he faked his death?
The glasses.
Yeah, look. That's her, right? That was her in the other room, right?
Yeah.
And this is him in this room. Bedrooms. Yeah. Pictures.
What gives here? Move the photo.
Yo, to Adrian. Love, sick, and lonely without you. Hurry back, my darling. Nicole. More and more
interesting. Nicole. Who the fuck's Nicole?
Do you think it's like
he left his wife?
But like
he's dead to start a new life?
Yeah, but his wife's like in on it, maybe?
Maybe, I don't know.
Or he faked his own murder. Adrian's.
Can you open it or do anything? Yeah, you can. No.
Stencil,
no glasses.
This is like so open and shut. It's gotta be fake, right? Okay. It's gotta be like a setup. Kavanaugh's. So who brought this home? I'm headed to Kavanaugh's, baby. All right.
Wait. Go back to the matchbook. Usually, matchbooks in the old days
have
addresses or phone numbers. Can you turn it around?
Yo.
Bam. Trace address of. Arndt, I should
have an address. Oh, how do I call him in? Oh, I just have to go to any phone. Okay. Ma'am, can I use your phone?
I'm all right. No.
Ma'am, I'm gonna use your phone.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Kavanaugh's bar.
Kavanaugh's bar.
Kavanaugh's beer.
Garch.
Thanks.
Okay. There's still music playing. Which means there's still clues.
Dude, the kitchen. We haven't gone to the kitchen yet.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, the kitchen. There's something in the kitchen. Let's get cooking.
Kavanaugh's again.
Can you interact things now by pressing X? Can everything be pressed with X?
Yeah, pretty much.
Great. So now we can, like, pick up more items and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, it...
Magnet, doors.
Oh, what's this? Insta-heat?
An ad for the water heater.
Okay. Gas heater.
Recently installed, not 2 days ago.
Okay.
Okay.
Bunker Hill.
Turn around.
Avenue.
No, nothing. Okay.
Not that I can see. Okay. And then I'll look at the flyer. What do we got here?
Press X to further investigate. 10-year guarantee.
This has just got to be like a real flyer.
I wonder if someone in the house bought this unit.
Address.
They would use the parts.
Bam. 262 North Harvard. Okay. So now, do we talk to the wife?
Let's go over our clue list real quick. See what we got.
Should we? Maybe we should talk to the wife next episode. We're going long. Okay, clue list. The vehicle, the blood splashes, the live hog, the wallet, the glasses, the pipe, the water heater. Missing the length.
What?
The train ticket. Los Angeles to Seattle, used. Concealed message from Nicole. The glasses case matches. Kavanaugh's. Instant heat receipt. Okay. And insta heat flyer. We still have music playing? That means there's still clues?
Hmm.
Am I missing a clue somehow? No. What's this? An iron?
I don't think this is going to help us.
This will be useful someday.
All right, fine.
Maybe there's something in here. Oh, the dining room.
Oh.
What?
Alienist Fontaine. Newspapers provide backstory on events which may or may not be part of the investigate. Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh. Lie down. Make yourself comfortable.
What?
So, you're a friend of Courtney's.
Yes, doctor.
What is this?
He seems very concerned about you.
I have these visions. These blinding visions. I can't get them out of my head.
What is this?
My skull, it feels like...
Is there like a conspiracy in this game?
Opium?
Heroin.
Oh, this dude's evil.
Take a break. It's just heroin.
Oh, there, Pee Wee Herman.
He looks familiar, kind of.
Journey back.
What the
remember the good things about your past. Occasions that made you laugh. Time.
These faces are so weird.
Whoa.
They like triply they look like kind of triply real. What the hell was that? Alright, music stopped.
Yeah, it did.
Let's talk to the wife first thing next time.
Next time on Beer Bros, we're getting down with
the
wife.
We're going to notify that wife.
We're going to interrogate her. Let her know the Beer Bros aren't to be trifled with.
All right. See you later.
Later, man.